I fought for them because women are the one who bring up the family. I was also upset to see how these women were treated with little respect and dignity.
And we would hear the phones going off incessantly, you know, throughout the day and night, and people would be calling to ask her for help.
So I thought, we must do something to help them. If we don't do, who will do?